The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Chile, weighing in at 338 pounds, Garcia North, Tom Brown.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponents, first from Albuquerque, New Mexico, weighing in at 300 pounds, Jerry Gonzalez.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico, weighing in at 158 pounds, Diego
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications, no countouts. The only way to win is to pin or submit one of the other two competitors in this match.
Just muscling up their opponent. What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Ooh.
Oh, man, what a kick. And finds a counter. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And some say the only limit in an ODQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Caught in a bad position here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
Oh, body is not.
Squirms his way out.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Double flapjack. Drop punch.
Athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He's looking a little off balance. What a punch. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, here it comes.
Good night. What a stunner. No man does that better.
Now a forearm to cut off the wind.
A final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Triple threat.
Here is your winner,